this time of desperation, when all we know is doubt.
Every year in the U.S., more than 4,000 churches shut their doors.
There is only one foundation we believe.
Every year, 2.7 million church members fall into inactivity.
We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new.
From 1990 to 2000, the combined membership of all Protestant denominations declined by 9.5% as the U.S. population increased by 11%.
And He's coming back again, we believe. So let our faith be more than ever.
The United States now ranks third behind China and India in the number of people who are not professing Christians. Effectively, within the U.S. exists the third largest unreached people group in the world.
And temptations, we believe.
Then I heard the Lord asking, "Whom should I send as a messenger to this people? Who will go for us?" I said, "Here I am, send me."
Half of all the churches in the U.S. did not add any new members to their ranks within the last 2 years.
Lord, I will go. Send me.
We believe.
There's roughly 18,000 people living in Benton County. On an average Sunday, there's only about 3,000 in church. What about the other 15,000?
The Father, we believe in Jesus Christ, we believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion, we believe that He conquered death, we believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back, He's coming.
Who will go to them? Who will love them? Who will help them? Who will share the gospel of Jesus Christ with them? Who will stand in the gap for them?
We believe.
Then I heard the Lord asking, "Whom should I send as a messenger to this people? Who will go for us?" I said, "Here I am. Send me."
How far are we willing to go? God has put us in a position to do great things for His glory. But how much do we care about our community? How much are we willing to do? How much are we willing to sacrifice? The ball is now in our court. We choose from this day forward how much we will do. Lostness is everywhere. Darkness prevails. And darkness will only prevail if the light does not shine. We are the light of the world. A city set up on a hill cannot be hidden. We need to do great things for God in our community. Our community needs us. What are we going to do? Will we be their hope? Will we be their help? What about our children? What about the generation to come? Do we care about them? Are we willing to sacrifice ourselves that they might see God, that they might see Him move in all His glory? Are you ready to make a difference? Are you ready to do something great for God? Let's be a light in the darkness in Camden, Tennessee.
We believe.